guys, today we're going to make soap and use all the ingredients. Bell's nutmegs. Let me open it. This is what it looks like. It's a big jar of soap. The first thing we have to do is shear this soap. Ow! That hurt me. I didn't poke me. I don't have blood. Guys, we decided we needed smaller pieces, so we're using a different set of these, and it looks like this. Have you ever saw one like this? Makes little tiny crumbs. Smaller pieces for the salt. There's a salt and water bagel. See, it looks like cheese. We need a little bit of salt to mix all this stuff up. I'm only going to make half of the rest. First, on one big block of bread. Four pans and 12 inches. Now we need one box of baking soda. Is this the last?
No, it's not the last, but it is the next.
Ew. I mean, is this a net, the next? Now I need 3 pounds of that sweeping washing soda. Sweeping washing soda. Not soft. And crunchy. If you make the whole thing, you would need a really big bucket. Use a 5 gallon bucket from Home Depot. This makes about 2 gallons. And the last ingredient is called OxyKing 3 pound box. We're making soap. So this is a soap project. And that's the last ingredient. Mix up really, really well. I hope you have a big empty laundry basket. Cause this will make a lot of laundry. It can clean anything now. This is an old bucket bowl. Sure feels good. When you pull it, so it can pull. Well guys, that's a lot of soap. Well, you can wash your clothes after this with 1 to 2 tablespoons with this. That's all of how much you use of this stuff. This baby milk scoop works really well. Fun doing your laundry, guys. So you hit subscribe, but you can see more of my how-to videos. I have more, didn't you know that? I have more videos. I have more money to watch.